Hello and welcome to my channel Kedar Dave. First standard 12 chapter wise practical video session. We start chapter 1, creating HTML forms using Composer, chapters practical number 2. So first chapter and practical number 2, it is a create a simple online registration form by using Composer software. So first of all, we start Composer software, double click on it. So it will display the screen, right? And first of all, we save file. So just go to file and click on save. Here it will display page title. So we write here online form. Online form, right? And just click on OK button. This is our page title, so we select folder, click on desktop and create one folder, that is 12th practicals. Okay, double click and this is our file name, online form, and save as type, it is HTML file. So just click on save. Okay, then first of all we create a title, that is registration form. So here formatting tool is given, so select center align, use this option to increase the font size, right? And if you want to create color text, then select this option, so it will display color text menu. I select a red color and just click on OK, and then write registration form, right? If you want to give bold, then select a shift and home, then increase the font size. Okay, this is better. Okay, then press enter key. After that, the cursor comes on the center. So when you click on left align, it comes on the left side. So our first field, it is first name, and use tab key. And then if you want to generate a text box for first name, so go to insert and then go to the forms and select form field, right? After that, select, these are the different form field properties are given. We select the text type and then in this field name, write this field name, it is first name. If you want to add the initial value inside the box, then you write here initial value. Okay, that is optional. So just click OK button. It will generate a first name. Then press enter two times. And after that, second one, it is middle name. Use tab key, then again go to the insert, form, form field, field name is middle name, and just press OK button. So it will generate second text box. After that, last name, use tab key, and indentation is very important, so use tab key. Go to the insert, form, form field, again third text box, we write last name and enter. Okay, so we create a first name, middle name and last name text box. By using text box we create these three fields. After that we create a gender. So for the gender field, use this option, write gender, and then for that we create a radio button. So go to the form field, and then here radio button is given. So select radio button. In that you write the group name. Group name is gender. So write gender, and field value it is male. And if you want to when you select this option, it is by default selected in online registration form. So I select this option male initially selected, and just press OK button. So it will generate one radio button. This radio button it is for the male gender, right? Male. After that use tab key, go to the insert form, form field, select gender, radio button, sorry, and group name is gender, and field value is female, and then just click OK button, and then give some space and write female. Okay, enter key two times. After that we generate one field, that is hobby field. Use tab key. After that, for that hobby field, multiple choice question, multiple options you give to the user. For that you have to use form field and checkbox. So you select checkbox, right? So if you want to give multiple choice to the user, then we select this checkbox option from the form field property. Okay, which field if you want to create singing, right? And field value is also singing. If you want to select this option, initially selected, the checkbox is initially selected. Okay, I just click OK, then write singing. Use tab key, and then second checkbox we create, go to the insert form, form field, checkbox, field name it is dancing, and then click on OK button. Then dancing. Okay, after that use tab key. Okay, third box we create, it is for reading. So go to the insert form and form field, select checkbox, write field name, it is reading, and reading, and just click on OK button. So this checkbox it is for reading. Okay, then after that hobby field we create one text area. So for the address field, so use tab key. After that for the address, go to the insert form, and here the text area option is given, right? Listen, there is a second option in the form standard toolbar, form, define form, form field, form image, text areas, and the different other options you directly open from this standard toolbar. The tool is given here, right? So it is easy and convenient. So insert form, and I select text area for the address field. Okay, then write a field name, it is address. Then I create a row 5 by 50 or 60. Okay, so for the address field, we write 5 by 60 or 5 by 50, and then just click on OK button. So it will generate this type of address text box. And after that, we create one city field, then use tab key, and for that we create a selection list, right? So selection list, if you want to create a selection list, then go to the insert, then select form, and then here the selection list option is given. So just click on it, it will display selection list properties dialog box, and then in that write a list name. Our list name is city, so write city. After that just click on add option, right? So and in that city selection list we create a different city list, right? So write Anand, add option. After that Nadiad, add option. Then Vadodara, add option, and Surat, right? And then just click on OK button, so it will display city drop down list, right? So it directly open in the Google Chrome. We are in the designing mode, so that's why it is not open here. Okay, after that we create a submit and reset button. So for that go to the start, insert, sorry, and then just click on the form field, right? Form field, in the form field submit and reset button buttons are given. So I select this field type submit button. So field name is submit and field value is also submit. Just click on OK button, so it will generate a submit button. After that go to the insert form, then form field, select reset button, write reset, and reset. Just click on OK button, so it will generate a reset button. Okay, so this way we create a registration form, right, by using a Composer software. So registration form, first name, middle name, last name, it is we use a text box. After that for the gender field we use radio buttons, right? For the hobby field we use checkbox and address the text areas, right? After that if you want to create a selection list, the selection list, we use this option and the submit and reset button. Okay, if you want to format it, then go to the format options and go to the page colors and background, right? So here is a reader's default color, right? And we use the custom colors, right? For the normal text always black color is used. For the link text dark blue color. Active link text, it is also for the dark blue text, dark blue color is used. If you visit that link text, then it is display with this color, right? And background is always white. If you want to add the background image, then you select this option and select your favorite background image, right? So I just change the background by using this option background, and I select light blue color and click OK. Then just click OK button, so it will display this type of registration form, right, with the attractive background. Okay, then just click on the file and save, or just press Ctrl S, right, and minimize this Composer software. Go to your folder, it is 12th quest under practicals, double click, and this is your online form. So when you double click on it, it will open in your web browser. I have a web browser that is Google Chrome, so it is open in the Google Chrome, right? So you just use this online registration form, right? It is very easy practical in 12th standard, right? So this is the end of practical number 2. Thank you.